forget. And that was the day that I promised
I'd never sing of love if it does not exist.
But darling, you are the only exception. 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 Maybe I know somewhere deep in my soul that love never lasts,
and we've got to find other ways to make it alone or keep a straight face.
And I've always lived like this, keeping a comfortable distance.
And up until now, I had sworn to myself that I'm content with loneliness,
because none of it was ever worth the risk.